modern soil. Pick and boil a human being down till he's nothing but his DNA. Society, what that means is your freedom is illusory, and everything you think and you feel like you do comes from a will not controlled by you. We know nowadays your mind ain't nothing but a brain. There is no love or pain, both are just chemical reactions. If you really think they say about you, then everything you think is true is just a chemical reaction. Wickedness and righteousness, if conscience is a chemical, then they're the same. It's all about survival. If there is no God, then there's no reason why anyone should care if a million people die. We know nowadays your mind ain't nothing but a brain. There is no love or pain, both are just chemical reactions. If you really think through what they say about you, then everything you think is true is just a chemical reaction. Chemical reaction. But a brain, there is no love or pain, both are just chemical reactions. If you really think through what they say about you, then everything you think is true, it's just a chemical reaction. Here's what we know nowadays, your mind ain't nothing but a brain. There is no love or pain, both are just chemical reactions. The things it isn't you, it is your chemical reaction. Chemical reaction. Your mind ain't nothing but a brain. There is no love or pain, both are just chemical reactions. If you really think through what they say about